Hey friends, it's Hope. Today I am here to do a In My Library video. And for those of you who haven't seen these videos before, they are just simply me showing you what I have picked up from the library recently. Today I have 5 things to show you, so let's just get started with it. I have Reality Boy by A.S. King, and I've never read an A.S. King book, but I've heard amazing things about this author. And from what I gather, this book is about a boy whose family signed up for a reality TV show when he was 5 years old. And ever since then, his life has just kind of been haunted by anger issues and trying to live a life outside of him being a reality show boy. And so I feel like this is a little bit of a coming of age story and trying to figure out how he's going to live his life in his own way, other than people associating him with this reality show when he was younger. I'm excited to read this. If you guys have read this book, please let me know what you guys thought down below. The next book I have to show you is What I Thought Was True by Huntley Fitzpatrick. Huntley Fitzpatrick also wrote a book called My Life Next Door, and I read that this summer and I really liked it. And so when I saw this sitting on the shelves, I am always up for a good contemporary read, so I picked this up and I'm expecting another like coming of age story from this book. I think it takes place on an island, and right now it's really rainy and kind of dreary outside, so I think I'm up for a little beachy type read. The first graphic novel I have to show you guys is In Real Life by Cory Doctorow and Jen Wang. I have seen this graphic novel on a couple people's booktubes, and I was flipping through the pages and the illustrations looked beautiful, and so I wanted to pick this up and see what it was all about. The other two graphic novels I got, I had never heard of before until I started watching YouTube videos, and y'all might think I'm crazy because apparently I'm just out of the loop, but they are Adventure Time Volumes 1 and 2. I have heard so many things about Adventure Time, and everyone says that they love them, so I wanted to see what this was all about and see if I like them too. Alright friends, well here are all the books that I got from my library today, and I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know below if you guys have checked anything out from the library soon or what you would recommend me picking up. I hope you guys have a great day, and like always, I'm sure I will see you soon. Bye!